We're like literally in a studio that's overlooking the water. Like there's nowhere else that you can go and do that. And we ended up having a dance class there. And yeah, I think that was just like we're in freaking Bali. Like that's cool.
Yeah.
Can I not swear?
Eyelids split at sunrise.
I have reconnected with myself. I know more about myself than I probably did before.
I definitely gained a lot of self-strength.
How to deal with my own emotions.
Yeah, putting myself out there.
More self-worth.
Confidence.
I knew there was going to be a dancing unit, but I didn't really think that there was going to be stuff that was going to be helpful for like my actual, like, myself. I just thought it was just dancing, and that it's so much better than what I thought it was going to be.
Honestly, just a new appreciation for myself.
I really believe in myself a lot more after this trip.
Things I normally never do.
More in touch with what's going on inside.
Belief. A reignition of love and passion for what I do.
And take time for myself and for my creativity and all the rest of it, because that just gets pushed aside a lot, so yeah.
Kelley Abbey, I mean, assisting her and working with her is an absolute dream for me.
When you go through what Kelley takes us through and everything, you just really love yourself.
My highlight was spending time with Kelley one-on-one.
Beautiful motherly lady.
She's so caring.
Yeah. Like,
just to talk to that woman is something that is so awe-inspiring.
I've always wanted to work with Kelley Abbey, and I think it's the most perfect opportunity to do so.
She's one heck of a lady.
Which one was the best part? Oh no, that one was the best part. Oh wait, no, that was.
I loved that we got to meditate every morning.
I liked the day we did the fears.
When we went around the circle and we all spoke about our fears.
Facing our fears, I think that was one of the biggest highlights.
I liked when we cried.
I felt closer to everyone.
Like the Bali swing and the bike ride, that was just a really good time.
Dancing on the beach, like really truly doing that and capturing that with Sean and with Kelley there, very, very amazing.
It's definitely surface class, because I felt like everyone could kind of just like dance for them.
Yeah.
I'm flying fast on their feet.
I just had no idea we'd create such great connections,
but I didn't know that I was going to make so many friends.
I didn't go to here, and now we're best friends.
That was rehearsed.
I think my main highlight is just all the beautiful people I've met.
If you're thinking about coming to Bali Dance Retreat,
just do it.
100%.
I'd say to definitely come.
I got so much out of it.
And one of the best experiences of my life.
There are no words for this experience, really.
If I could do it again, I would.
100% do it.
Come.
100%.
There's no other option.
It's just ideal for everyone.
It's the best 5 days of your life.
Just, you have to.
It was really amazing.
I want to be at every single retreat if I can.
Do it!
Yeah, you'd be silly not to.